Today, El Paso Electric celebrating their new generating unit with a ribbon cutting ceremony. The utility says they will continue to provide reliable power as their customers and their energy needs continue to grow. EPE's Newman Power Station is a state-of-the-art 228 megawatt natural gas replacement unit.